You know, I can't explain to you really how he does it. But he proved himself to me in such a holy way, such a complete way, that I die for that faith and I die for that belief, because it's more than a belief. He lives in my heart. And that's the only proof. It's the only proof that I can give you, because he lives in my heart. Those people that knew me before didn't know that I could believe something so strong. The gospel is simply this: Jesus will forgive all your sins if you'll come to him humbly, lay down at his feet and say, "You're the Lord, and I'll follow you the rest of my life on earth so that I can have the rest of eternity with you and the glory of your Father." Don't find out till it's too late that someone has to pay the price. You can pay it yourself, or let someone else, but who would be that nice to pay a debt that isn't his? Well, I know someone like that, and he's your best friend. He really is. He really loves you. Most people don't find out till they're half dead that they need another life. You say you've heard everything that's ever been said about the way, the truth, the life. You say you've heard lots of preaching all before, so many times. But did you ever open up your door, give him a chance to prove himself? Well, he's real, though. I hope you find out before it's too late that there's really nobody else. You know it's breaking his heart the longer you wait, 'cause you've only been lying to yourself. 'Cause no one believes a thing you say, not even you. You know you're gonna find out that he's the way, no matter which way you choose. But I pray I find out by his love for bow your heads with me, please.